Wouldn't today be a pretty good day to go to Hot Springs?
Well, I believe the day's all right. As you know, it's a pretty long, crooked road.
I brought my banjo and guitar, and of course they let me and my wife in. And I believe I can get all the whole party in for free down there.
Jubilee right here. We got some folks visiting with us way up in New York, taking some pictures here of the Carolina Jubilee. And glad to have all you folks out with us. I'd like to remind you folks, too, that we have the Bluegrass Ramblers visiting with us tonight as our special guest down in Shelby, North Carolina. Channel 13 in Asheville every Saturday. We'll be getting along some information to you on those boys. So I'm going to call Quentin Ramsey up here from over in the Laurel section.
They don't know the value of what it used to be, and all those unwritten fiddle tunes is so authentic and fine that it ought to be kept for posterity. They can't all do that, and these young fellas can't do it to save their lives.